lady. So what styles do you have in mind?
Well, let me tell you about my follicular extravaganza.
Girl, check out Vanessa's designs.
Ooh, my goodness. Ooh, who did these drawings?
Girl, my cousin Dante.
He's taking an art class in prison.
They are so cute. I could just picture myself in all of them.
My mother imagined herself in the Eiffel Tower, the helicopter, and the black smacker.
I've decided to go with the one that is the most difficult technique-wise. The tsunami.
Woo! You know what? I heard the last hairdresser who tried the tsunami died.
No, actually, the hairdresser was fine. It was the model that died.
What? Mm-hmm. Hairspray poison.
Wait a minute, what's this one?
Girl, that's the upside-down cruise ship. You know, the Poseidon Adventure.
Oh, yeah, but we're not gonna do that one. You know how hard it is to get 1,500 tiny little people made out of hair? It's a mess.
Wait a minute, I heard Jacques Le Bluc is competing.
This is a long, dramatic story about backstabbing hairdressers that we've heard before. So we're going to move on.